organization straight up said, we're going to go door to door to find people that are sick. And I even played it for you because the World Health Organization had a live stream on March 30th. I don't know why it's taking people this long, but here's the deal. 5G is not killing all these people. The numbers they're giving us are ridiculous. COVID-19 is and always has been a very mild cough, a mild disease. Just like this girl told you, okay? She told me exactly what a healthcare professional from Boston told me 2 months ago. The only thing I've learned in that time is that diseases can't be sprayed out of a plane. It has to be injected. This girl has balls of steel. So here's the deal. You're going to have to make a choice. If they put hands on you and start putting you in the bus, you're going to get a vaccination. So they're going to come incredibly heavy. Don't take the shot. Do not take the test. This is not fear porn. Do you really want to live in the United States?